in it, my sir. Please just bump for me.
Different smell. Move along.
Some people just don't know they're bad.
What? Who are you? Oh, really? And what could someone working for the Order bring down to a place like this and risk spoiling his fine garments? A black stone? No idea what you're talking about. Now, is there something else? If not, leave. Time is sparse these days.
There must be a solution to this.
Thank the sun. There you are. I've been looking for you. I followed you. It's about your mission. I know that the Grandmaster ordered you to find the Black Stones, and I believe I know where to find the one you were looking for down here. Far away from here, and I can show you where. The only thing I ask of you is that no one must know about my part in this. Promise me that, and I'll tell you what I know. Thanks. Believe me, I don't like this any more than you do.
Barnes.
Hmm?
This poverty. It's incredible how little we think of it up there. I guess it's easy to forget about the other side of the coin once you haven't seen it for a while. All right, this is better. Have you ever heard the name Dalgalar? Healer of the poor. Yes, that's what some people called him. It doesn't do him justice, though. Dalgalar helped everyone, regardless of his wealth. The only difference was that he had the rich people pay for their treatment. Do you also remember why he left Ark? Yes. For him, the end justified the means. For example, it is said that he once healed a crippled soldier by replacing his lost leg. The League considered such practices pathless, but Dalgalar refused to give in, and that is how they came to blows. Finally, Dalgalar left Ark and moved into a remote old castle in the Frostcliff Mountains. People fear what they don't know. It has always been like that. I guess you know the rest of the story. He became more and more reclusive until one day, he locked the gates and was never heard from again. The apothecaries say that it was his eccentricity which was to blame, but I think there is more to it than that. I know it did. I recently read the notes of one of the few apprentices he permitted to come with him. And this is where it gets interesting. Dalgalar researched something he only referred to as the Angel. No one but him was allowed to take part in its creation, and he hired dozens of mercenaries to get him the resources he needed for his experiments. Books, relics, rare herbs, things like that. And one of those relics was a small dark stone, shining like the skin of an eel. Yes. What do you think, Saira? That does sound like a lead, doesn't it? Yes. I found us a map that should point the way from the Frostcliff Tavern. Go prepare yourself. I will meet you there. And thank you for helping me. I appreciate it.
A penny, my sir. Please, just one penny.
Blazes, damn it, this is ridiculous.
It's called life, Nathalia. 30 per sheep, and not one penny less.
Oh, like the flesh maggot.
May your path always be even, my dame.
A penny, my sir. Please, just one penny.
It just doesn't work, Magister, no matter how hard I try. Yes.
And there you have the problem.
So much to do, so little time.
Oi, you there. Don't look at me like that.
Huh? What do you want?
Shut up, Wounded Foliac. Excuse my friend, my keeper. Wouldn't recognize him a tear if he was drooling in his face.
An outlander.
We don't know anything about that castle. If I were you, I would stay away from it anyway. This man, this Dalgalar, he was crazy.
What makes you say that?
Well, before he, you know, shut himself in, he sent his servants down here a couple of times each moon. And every time they hired dozens of hunters to bring them dead game, rabbits, deer, and the like.
So, he probably knew them for his experiments.
Aye, my damn, but why so many? I mean, 40 cadavers a week? There must be something wrong with that. Maybe he's an entropist, a bone mage, or something like that. And maybe he wanted to use those corpses to raise an army of undead to take revenge on the League.
Rabbits, Foliac. Rabbits.
The dose makes the poison. Isn't that how you say it, my dam?
Yes, that's the saying. I need to go now. Thank you for your help.
What?
I take it you listened. I don't think we'll get more than superstitious chatter out of these people. What do you say? Should we head out? All right. Come, follow me.
Some people. Huh? Just what do you want?
Well then, the castle is about 2 miles north of here. We shouldn't have any problems if you stay on the road. I suggest you go on ahead. I'll cover you back.
Another.
over there look suspicious if you ask me. Let's be careful. Careful. That was all of them.
Oh!
the righteous path. Wait. Careful. Ugh, that was all of them. Mining sources in the country. And now, nothing but a ruin. In the end, all is fleeting, I suppose. Wait. Do you see that? Still warm. Someone else has been here, not too long ago. Maybe. Let's be cautious. The castle is just up that slope over there. Quite the bulwark, isn't it? You could fit an entire village in there. Locked, as expected. Maybe, but the ground around here is slippery and the cliffs are steep. That could turn out poorly. Maybe we could try to break the gate open instead. But how? Black powder might do the trick, if we had any. Let me think. Northwind was a prospector's village after all. And I think I saw some kind of trap door down there, near the mine's entrance. With luck, that could be a storage area. I suggest you take a look at it. I'll start digging the gate free in the meantime.
Lance the ear.
Thank you.
Well then, take cover. There you go. What the? Sorry, this was unexpected, but I guess that answers the question of what happened to Zal'Galar's servants, or Saad's. An idealistic count, a remote castle, and a powerful artifact befouled by the High Ones. That's not too far-fetched, wouldn't you agree? We won't be able to get in through the main gate, but there has to be a side entrance. Come on, let's take a look around. No, that won't lead us inside. one looks good if you ask me, but it's locked, isn't it? Who would have guessed that? We should start with the corpses, I think.
There has to be someone. What about Brother Yarber?
Declined. Just like the others. If you would maybe just explain to them what we need those bodies for,
they might... I would not justify myself to those fools. If they only had a trifle of decency, they would see the debt they are in. But, as they wish, there are other ways. Tell the other servants that I do not want to be disturbed for the rest of the evening, and bring me new salve.
The salve. Of course, Master. Walk blessed.
To be someone with a key. Are you all right, Saitira? Wait, you mean in a vision? But how? I thought everything you see comes from the Pyrian Age. That would explain why he hired so many hunters from the village. But what did he need all those cadavers for? The angel? Whatever. Let's go search those bodies for a key. Wait, do you hear that? Your vision must have caused this. We should be prepared for resistance now. Come on, let's find that key. I don't want to have to look at this any longer than necessary. Do you have it? Then let's go in.